I don't see it as just getting old. I see it more like learning new things, finding better ways of living life to the fullest. My name is Raymond Leong and I turned 62 last May. It was during the time whereby I was thinking about what should I do with the CPF savings that I have, being 62 already. So I wanted to give to two very close friends who are part of my life. My mom passed away about 30 years ago, my dad even longer when I was only 14. I actually didn't know I was adopted till I was 18 or 17 when my mom confirmed. I had been left alone for 30 years. That's why I find friendship so important and so meaningful, maybe more than most people. But I remember I did the nomination in 2011 and it was really a bit of a hassle. It took nearly a whole week process to get it all confirmed from the time you do the paperwork and all that stuff. So I just went to CPF online, the website. Everything was done within 3 days. Because online is so easy, you can even do it with your phone.
It is important for CPF members to make a nomination so that they can decide consciously whom they wish to leave their CPF savings to. My name is Wei Rong and I'm a project manager for the online nomination service. It's a new service that we launched early this year, which allows our CPF members to make a nomination virtually online. The key challenge was we simply cannot find a similar product that we can mirror. And also, the legal aspect for us is finding that sweet spot when we amend the laws and regulations to allow the innovation element in the online service and at the same time ensuring that the risks are fairly regulated.
I'm Tiffany and I'm one of the project members in the team. Well, I look back and it is a sense of like disbelief. Wow, this project has finally been launched. Our hard work, our effort has paid off.
Since the launch of the service, more than 30,000 CPF members have already submitted their nominations using the online service, and this makes up more than half of the total nominations we received. We sincerely hope that our members, with this online nomination service, with the convenience that it can offer, it can encourage more and more of our CPF members to make their nominations.
I feel very elated because I know that if I close my eyes tonight, I know that they have something. I know I've done my part as a friend, as a family member. Whatever I have left should be for them because they've been there for me through very tough times and also good times. At least I know that the hard-earned money that I've done over 2-3 decades are given to people that I love enough to receive it. So yeah.